Thank you. X gon' give it to you. Gon' give it to you. X gon' give it to you. Boom, 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 boom.
Gotta go full DMX on that one.
It's good. Yep, bigger deficit. More death. Yep. Nope, deficit deadlifts, you're right. I probably dispelled it. What's good? Yep, definitely more habits.
What's good, Aquarius? How you been doing, man?
How you been doing? Hey, you said I had to go full DMX on that set. What's been good with you? Nice. Yeah, so I can kind of get back in streaming the next week or so. Now I got more time, but I'll run Twist and like 2 weeks at work. You probably won't see me for like 3 or 4 days, and I'll be back again more often. Alright, appreciate you coming through though. Appreciate it. Yeah, right now I'm trying to maintain, probably build a little bit more strength between now and 2 weeks from now. I'll do my push-pull meet, so deadlifts are looking good, bench is like whatever, so I'm not too concerned about this meet because mostly for, you know, it's a fundraiser for charity, so I'm not complaining too much about my big meals. Actually earlier this month, so my body's trying to maintain that strength I have for that one and keep it moving. Ooh. Yeah, definitely take it easy, man, because you definitely want is make that situation worse, because I broke my big toe and I was out for 2 months, so I feel you on that. You know what, I actually had some, but I got to look at somewhere on my hard drive for those older routines. I feel you on that. Yeah, because when I first got my home gym, all I had was a bench and some dumbbells. So, like I said, I got somewhere on my computer so I can find it, and then I'll post it somewhere. Yep. No problem. Yeah, what I probably should do is just create a separate folder on my heart on my external and say, you know what, dumbbell workouts, and just keep it saved there. Gotta keep losing that file. Alright, let me get this next set in. So I'll play DMS to get that one heavy set in. Let's see where we go from there. See what they got from Tupac on here. Is that gonna get me yeeted from the platform? Hit him up. Let's go. I feel you on that. I feel you on that. Actually, I got it somewhere online. I got it like saved on like a blog site that I hardly ever use. So I'll just go ahead and just like go to the site and then copy and paste the link and then just copy and paste all this stuff back into Word. And probably what I probably should just put all that stuff in the Google Drive. That way I have it. Next set in. Fill them up! Let's go! This is a rough special with chains. Yep. Yeah, then for obvious reason, I play the instrumental version of these songs. We already know what's gonna happen if you don't. Second set wasn't as rough as that first set. Yeah, then I'm gonna play a little Johnny Side Wars for the next one. Yeah! to train your body, get the grinders. Deadlifts are done. Let's go to rack pulls. Thank you. threw me for a loop.
It's a mark. 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 It's a mark.
That's it. Appreciate once again, Kansas Bulls. Peace. Like I said, I'll probably do the rest of that later today. After the last set of days, I'm dead.
No one's asked, so no point even.